Om Namah Shivaya children, welcome to your English class. Well children, we have already completed our syllabus and we had already started our revision work. So today is also a revision class. Okay, so let's do some revision. This is a worksheet. Parents, kindly make this worksheet. You will do make this worksheet in school copy. Write 5 action words. Children, you all know action words, so let's write. What can we write? The first action word, go. Then come, sweet. Then what we can write? Open, open. Drink, drink. And there are many more, but we have been asked to write only 5 action words, so we have written only 5 action words. Next is fill in the blanks with A or N dash egg, egg. So the word egg is starting with E, so what we will write? An egg. Nest, nest. Nest is starting with N consonant. So yes, you all know, we will write a nest. BWB, again consonant. A B dash pen, a pen. Dash ox, an ox, because it is starting with vowel O, is dash animal. Animal starts with letter A, that is vowel, so an animal. Next is frame words with these sounds, WH. Different sound words, WH, what? WHYY, then next. WHELL, wheel. SH, shop. SHOP, shop. Then SHEEP, sheep. Next PL, plur. PLAY, play. PLOT, plot. So this, we have completed our revision worksheet number 1. So dear parents, please make this worksheet in the school copy and let your child do this revision worksheet number 1. See you in the next class. Till then, practice more, learn more, so that you can do worksheet all by yourself. Okay? Namah Shivaya.